Welcome, everyone. This is Bōde's Calgary Real Estate Market Update for June 2021. This video will quickly show you what's happening in Calgary at a macro level and then show you where you can find all the data for your specific community and property type. So let's dive in. So if we take a look at City of Calgary here, all residential home listings, and take a look at how many new listings came to market each month for the last 3.5 years. Well, what we can see here, the bright blue line is 2021. New listings have been up for most of the year so far, and they're up 34% in May versus the average of the previous 3 years. So the number of new listings is up in general, but not nearly as far up as sales. So sales in 2021, again, have been really, really high compared to a typical year. They're currently up 90% in May over the average of the previous 3 years. So sales are really outstripping the number of new listings. So demand is currently greater than supply. And if we take a look at total inventory, so the total number of homes for sale in Calgary, you'll see bright blue line again. It has been down all year as low as minus 22%, but now it's climbing a little bit. So it's 9% down over the average of the previous 3 years, but it's starting to get its way back kind of towards normal levels. And what that means, you know, with increased supply over time, is that should start to dampen the price increases that we've been seeing for the last few months. And then if we take a look at months of supply is a proxy for both supply and demand at the same time. It takes the total amount of inventory currently available for sale and divides it by the number of sales last month. So what that gives you is how many months would it take to sell through all of the current inventory. So months of supply down over previous years here, it's at about 2.3 months in total. Very different depending on whether it's a detached home or an attached home or an apartment, but far fewer months of supply overall than previous years. And then finally, what's happening with prices? Well, prices have been starting to increase quickly here. This chart takes a look at the home price index, HPI index, starting from January 2005 and going all the way up to today. You see there was a peak in 2007, 2008, and another peak here in 2014, 2015. Since then, it's been on a pretty steady downward trend. But in the last year, it's really picked up. In the last couple of months, particularly, prices have been going up very quickly. Now, a lot of this price increase is being driven by the really strong performance of detached homes, apartments, and attached homes. Prices there are going up far more slowly. But in general, for detached homes, prices are back to 2014, 2015 levels, while for apartments and attached homes, they're back to 2019 levels. But overall for Calgary, this is what the picture looks like. So if you'd like to break that down and take a look at your property type, whether it's attached, detached, or apartments, check out our blog linked in the video notes below. And otherwise, if you'd like to go and browse all of the data yourself online, you can do that with all of our tools here at bode.ca. So we have three great tools for you. Market data, which lets you take a look at what's on the market and what's sold by community, so you can get a feeling for supply and demand in your specific community. We've got sold data, which lets you look up the price of any home that sold in the last 11 years. You can see both the list price and the sold price and the other details of the home. And we also have comparables, where you can enter 8 bits of information about your home and see what are the most comparable active live listings on the market right now, and what are the most comparable sold listings, so that you've got a really good feel for your recent comps. So head on over and check all of that out at bode.ca.